Virtual Homeopathy presents homeopathic notes in video format. Consider subscribing. Today we study the features of headache in Bryonia. A few pointers first. Bryonia is slow, sluggish, passive, and insidious in its approach and progress. Headache is often associated with inflammatory and congestive complaints and is often a forerunner of other complaints. There is usually mental dullness and confusion of mind. Aggravation from motion is a strong feature in Bryonia headache. A type of headache in Bryonia is a fullness and heaviness in the forehead, as if the brain were pressed out. The person wants tight pressure over the whole skull. This type of headache is accompanied by sluggishness of mind. The countenance is besotted and the eyes are red. The patient does not want to move, speak, or to do anything. Besides motion, the headache is also aggravated in a warm room and by heat. Another type of headache is a sensation as if skull would split open. Headache is aggravated by winking motion of the eyes and by light. The aggravation by light is due to aggravation by motion carried out by muscles of accommodation. There is also aggravation by talking and by the effort of thinking. The headache is better by lying down and keeping perfectly quiet in a dark room. Bryonia headaches are forerunners of other complaints. He wakes up in the morning with headache over the eyes, like the stabbing of a knife. There is soreness in the eyeballs upon moving them. The other complaints are usually congestion of the lung, bronchitis, or congestion of some other part of the body. Headache is bad in cases of pneumonia or bronchitis. The patient holds his head while coughing. Bryonia headache is often aggravated by ironing. This could be because ironing is often carried out in a warm room and it involves the motion of the arms. With headache, there is more or less burning and sometimes throbbing felt more when walking, going upstairs, or turning over in bed. On keeping still, it settles down into a pain as if the skull would be pressed open. There is rush of blood to head. Headache caused by suppression of perspiration is by washing with cold water when face was sweating. Headache is often accompanied by nosebleed and constipation. To conclude, here are the modalities. The aggravation from motion includes aggravation from winking motion of eyes, talking, effort of thinking, eating, ironing, walking, and turning over in bed. There is also aggravation in warm room and by heat. The headache feels better by lying down. If you like today's video, click like, subscribe to our channel. Tap the bell icon to receive notifications. Follow, like, and share us on Instagram and Facebook.